घूंघट की आड़ से दिलबर का दीदार अधूरा रहता है। डू यू नो व्हाई एवरीवन इज टॉकिंग अबाउट दिस सॉन्ग? नॉट बिकॉज जूही चावला इज मेकिंग अ कमबैक टू बॉलीवुड, बट बिकॉज जूही चावला हैज फाइल्ड अ सूट अगेंस्ट द इंप्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ 5G टेक्नोलॉजी इन इंडिया। एंड ड्यूरिंग द प्रोसीडिंग्स अ पर्सन केप्ट सिंगिंग सॉन्ग्स फ्रॉम हर मूवीज। बट लेट अस टॉक अबाउट दिस केस। दिस टेक्नोलॉजी हैज बीन सो कॉन्ट्रोवर्शियल दैट फ्रॉम रेडिएशन कंसर्न्स टू COVID-19 स्प्रेड, मेनी थिंग्स हैव बीन ब्लेम्ड ऑन इट। बट व्हाट इज दिस टेक्नोलॉजी? व्हाट आर द कंसर्न्स, फैक्ट्स and myths? 5G is a fifth generation of mobile broadband networks. It's a new global wireless network standard after 1G, 2G, 3G and 4G. It is obviously faster than the previous generations and much more controversial. It has three bands, low, mid and high bands. This technology has some really cool specs, like the download speed could be between 100 Mbps to 20 Gbps, and extremely low latency of 1 millisecond. But that's not it. This technology is going to be very important to build our future and will be used in stuff like autonomous vehicles to smart cities. Many countries have started to roll it out, some on trial basis and some for commercial purposes. Even in India, in 2018, it was decided that this technology will be rolled out in India as soon as possible. And since then, all private players have been experimenting with this, mostly in the urban areas. Lekin ab reports aise bhi aa rahi hain ki isko rural areas mein bhi experiment kiya jayega. But इस टेक्नोलॉजी को लेकर बहुत सारे कंसर्न्स हैं और उसपे सबसे बड़ा कंसर्न है द रेडिएशन दैट इज एमिटेड। नाउ व्हेन वी हियर द वर्ड रेडिएशन 10 हॉरिबल थिंग्स कम इनटू आवर माइंड, बट दैट इज नॉट ऑलवेज ट्रू। नॉट ऑल रेडिएशन इज बैड। नाउ इन दिस केस देयर आर मेनी कंसर्न्स दैट रेडिएशन फ्रॉम 5G पोजेस हेल्थ रिस्क टू ह्यूमन एंड एनिमल, एंड दिस डिबेट हैज बीन गोइंग ऑन फॉर अ वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम। लेकिन 5G का सबसे बड़ा डिफेंस तो यही है कि रेडियो वेव बैंड यूज बाय 5G इज नॉन आयोनाइजिंग, यानी इजी लैंग्वेज में इट डज नॉट हैव एनर्जी टू हार्म आवर सेल्स व्हेन एक्सपोजर इज लो। इसको और जानने के लिए हम चलते हैं वर्ल्ड हेल्थ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन के उस वेब पेज पर जो 5G टेक्नोलॉजी के बारे में बात करते हैं। इट रीड्स दैट नो एडवर्स हेल्थ इफेक्ट हैज बीन कॉजली लिंक्ड विद एक्सपोजर टू वायरलेस टेक्नोलॉजीज। हेल्थ रिलेटेड कंक्लूजंस आर ड्रॉन फ्रॉम स्टडीज परफॉर्म्ड अक्रॉस द एंटायर रेडियो स्पेक्ट्रम, बट so far only a few studies have been carried out at frequencies to be used by 5G. WHO ne ye bhi clear kiya ki it is conducting a health risk assessment regarding this which will be published by 2022. ye ikloti report nahi hai. In fact, in 2010 the International Agency for Research on Cancer published a report on mobile phones usage and brain cancer risk and found that no increased risk of brain cancer was established from the data. par yahan par kuch jhol hai. Number 1, this study is decade old and a lot has changed in the last 10 years. Number 2, mobile usage and pattern has changed drastically in the last couple of years. Mobile is the first thing we see in the morning and the last thing we check before we sleep. This means we need more and more studies to assess any health risk, if it is there, to be related to 5G. But so far, there is no concrete evidence to prove it. We have seen in the past the fears of radiation from cell towers and the radio waves causing everything from brain cancer to infertility. Most of these fears were myths and were debunked. Now, this time again, the fear is that 5G will require more such towers. The exposure to radiation can damage us. The lawsuit by Juhi Chawla demands a clarification that this technology is safe for humans, animals and birds. And not just today, but in future as well. At the same time, she wants more research and well-detailed studies in this matter. Isse pehle we saw n number of conspiracy theories that linked COVID-19 with 5G technology. These conspiracy theories claimed that 5G technology and its trials were responsible for this pandemic. In fact, many big celebrities with millions of followers peddled this conspiracy theory. But the fact is that no, COVID-19 is not because of 5G technology. This lawsuit by Juhi Chawla is not based on any conspiracy theory, but on concerns, which may or may not be true. No direct link has been found between public health and 5G technology. However, we need many more studies to confirm this. What do you think about this? Let me know in the comment section. And if you like this video, do not forget to drop in a like and subscribe to India Times.